Okay, so this is my third video today. I am on a roll. I'm super excited. I'm super pumped. So, as you can see from the title, I'm going to show you guys the things that I've recently thrifted. I was going to say purchased, same thing. I went to Goodwill. I went to the Goodwill in Lake Geneva. I went to this more of a boutique in Wisconsin. Like, just get into it. I'm gonna show you guys the things that I got, and yeah, let's go. Okay, I first want to start off with some hats and some purses that I've purchased. I don't remember the prices of them. I'm so sorry. This pink little number. I have to take this tag off. Sorry. You know what? Let's do that now because every time I look at it, I tell myself I have to do it and I forget. So, all right, done. Cool. This cute little number I found there. She screams summer to me. And she's tiny, so I got her. It comes with a little strap, so that's adorable too. Love that. I feel like when I do finally style this and wear it out, it will be a moment for sure. I found this bag as well. It literally just gave me early 90s vibes. Like, I don't know. I just felt like the same thing with this. It'll be a moment when I do style this. Like, she's gonna look cute. She's gonna be my girl. She's gonna be there, and she's gonna look cute. So, I see it with like some jeans and like a cute pair of heels and cute white flowy top. Oh, come on. Okay, and then I got just this plain little black shoulder handbag. Didn't have one just like her, so I thought, okay, she's a cutie. This, like, I could see myself going out to dinner in. Like, I'm pretty sure I spent less than $10 on all of these. Like, hello, we love a vintage piece. How cute is this? How cute is this? Come on. Come on. Just want to hear it. I just want to hear it. Obsessed. Obsessed. Love. Love, 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 love. I need to get pictures in like all of these right now. I do have one more. Here she is in her beautiful glory. She is beautiful. Look at this. And the buckle on the side. And just gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. I have worn her out a few times, multiple times, and I'm just obsessed. It's beautiful. Best thing I've ever found from there, hands down. Yeah, I definitely scored in the bag department. Okay, let's try on some hats. Well, I am not usually a camo type of girl or a Miller Lite type of girl, but this just like, I don't know, I just envision a whole vibe of this. Like the colors, I just think it's the browns and then the tans and the neutrals and the beiges and the whites. Like, I couldn't pass up on that. Okay, let's try it out. Let's just try it with my hair down for a minute. I usually like to wear mine up, but let's just try it out. Yeah, see, I have so much hair where like sometimes if it's a smaller hat, it doesn't look good, like with my hair down. Let's try it with my hair see, like, hello, she's cute. I'm pretty sure I got it for like $3. Super, super cute. I did wash all this stuff, by the way. I wash everything, even if it's at Target, even if it's at Windsor, even if it's at, you know, I get it from Pretty Little Thing. Like, you're getting my point, right? I wash everything before I use it and put it on. And so, just throwing that out there. But cute, right? Okay. That's one. And then, mind you, when I was there, when I found these at Goodwill, I found a bunch of cute hats there. Like, I had to stop myself. I found like a cute black Tito's one. I found a cute, really nice tan beige hat, but it had a big G for like the Packers. I gave it to my sister because she's an actual fan. So I gave it to her. And then there's a lot of cute ones that I wanted, but I had to stop myself. It's got like the little bottles on the side. I could have done without that, but I mean, it's still cute. So I thought, why not? I don't think I've tried this on with my hair down, but see, just like hats like these, like they can't, certain ones cannot be worn with my hair down because I have so much freaking hair. All right, let's try this on, y'all. See, like it's, if you're having a bad hair day, just throw on a little hat. Just throw on a little hat. Throw some hoops in. I don't know how I feel about the green. I knew it was there, but I didn't see how, I didn't know how much of it you see until I'm like talking and I'm like seeing that when I turn, you can see green. When I turn, you can see the tan parts of the cap. I don't, oof, I didn't know that and I'm not liking it. I mean, is it the end of the world? No. Was it still cute? Yes, but like, I don't know how I feel about it. I don't know. We'll see. But I just love the brown. It does feel tight right here though, because it's like so like curved in, you see? So it felt a little bit tight right there. I don't know how long I'd be able to wear that. Maybe that wasn't a good buy. I don't know. Okay, so that wraps it up for the hats. For the bags, let me show you the clothes that I bought. Okay, before we get into clothes, let me show you this. Look at this. Look at this beautiful mirror. It's so cute. Okay, so I plan to somehow spray paint this so it doesn't look so golden and so tacky, but this is a beautiful mirror. I'm just envisioning it like in my new room. So for those of you that do not know, by the end of June, I'll be moving and I'm getting my own beauty space, my own beauty room. So I'll be able to film in there. I'll be able to show you guys my outfits in there, do show you my makeup in there. I'm super excited. This will not be my background anymore. So the reason I'm bringing it up is because this is going to be a touch in that room. I want to bronze this up a little bit more. If you guys have any ideas, please let me know, but I think it's going to turn out beautiful. I've been wanting a mirror like this for a while, more square shaped, not this shape, but when I saw this there, it was like $12. How could I not buy it? Right? So I had to buy it. I felt like it was for me. But no, my beauty room, I'm so excited. It's just going to be my space for my content, my work, and I feel like I'm really just going to be able to, show you guys more, teach you more like about me and about what I love and why I love it. And it's just gonna be my space and I'm so excited. You guys will not see this crappy background anymore. I won't be filming in my living room anymore. Like, that's gonna be my space and I'm so excited for you guys to see that. I'm actually going to be filming it when we move out. I want to share and show you guys my whole process, the moving in, what I'm going to add, what I'm going to keep, what I'm going to throw away, how I'm going to organize. I cannot wait. I feel like it's just going to be a whole new start for me. I would love to make this a career, so I'm so excited for you guys to join me in that process. Yeah, so there's a little secret, and I'm just so excited. So anyway, I will show you guys that process once it gets started, okay? Let's finish with the clothes, okay? Okay, when I went thrifting, these I found at Goodwill. I was not expecting to find so many pants, but I found them and I'm in love with each and every single one of them. These are a nice white pair that I got that I'm just realizing have a little bit of pink and like white highlight on there. You see this? Where the did that come from? I don't remember seeing that when I bought them. I don't know, but it's from the brand Chadwick's and it's a size 4. The reason I got them is because I really wanted a nice pair of white wide leg pants. I'm just seeing more and more stuff on these. This is why you can't have white pants. But anyway, I thought about cutting up and distressing them and just making them really stylish. The one thing I noticed when I tried these on was that this is pretty see-through. I don't know if you can see how see-through it is, but I figured, you know what, for the price of them that I'm buying it, hopefully I can just wear them with some like nude underwear or white and it won't like show so much. We'll see what happens, but if it's a fail, well, I didn't spend that much on it anyway, so it's fine. What's next? I found these like khaki looking trousers. What? Oh, I was about to freak out. What is this highlight crap on my pants? Now this is like stitched onto the pants. It must be from the brand. What brand is this? It is Lucy. It's an extra small, but I'm telling you, these aren't extra small. You put them on like this, obviously, and then it has these nice things where you can like tighten it or loosen it up if you want to. Pockets in the front. Do these open? Pockets in the back. See, from here it looks super see-through. Do you see? Whatever. I've worn these once or twice. I styled them up one time with like a graphic t-shirt, bucket hat, sneakers. Look super, super cute with some jewelry and bag. I don't know what fabric this is, but it's so soft and it's so stretchy. So I love, love, love those. And then I'm kind of sad about these, but I bought these plaid pants. They are super, super cute. I pictured these with those platforms that I just bought. The material is really thick, really nice. It has no back pockets. It does have some small little front pockets. The only thing I'm sad about is like they're pretty big. I'm hoping it's something like maybe my grandma can fix for me. They're actually from the brand Time and True. I did not notice that. Normally, if you don't know, that brand is shown a lot, or it's at Walmart, and I actually like a lot of their things. I have a lot of Time and True things when it comes down to shoes, you know, shirts, pants, clearly. But these are in a size medium 8-10. That's probably why they're too big, but they're beautiful. I mean, they're just gorgeous. So these are all steals from Goodwill. Mentioned a little boutique that I went to. I don't really think it's a thrift shop. I think it's a boutique. It's called Lola's, Lake Geneva, Wisconsin. Lola's, Miss Lola's. I think it's just Lola's. Showed it on my TikTok video. I think I even posted a little video of it on Instagram. Let me try to tie it up so you guys can see what this bad boy looks like. So this is what the top looks like. As you can see, they're tied up here. This kind of goes around the boob. This cinches right here around the wrist, but it comes down to a nice level. But it's so gorgeous. I mean, I'm even picturing these with those plaid pants. That'd be cute. But I just did some like regular jeans. You could do black jeans, leather jeans, like so many things you could do with the top like this. This is a size large, but like, literally, guys, it fits like a small. So I don't know if their sizing is different there. I know that they had rooms to try on it. So to try on things. So I would just suggest trying it on because the sizes are a little wonky. The lady there was something else. That's all I have to say. But it's cute. The last thing I got from Lola's is this really, really pretty blazer dress moment. Now, I don't know where I'm wearing this to, where I'm going in this, but it was so beautiful. Like when I have it on, it just looks so gorgeous. I recommend you guys definitely, like if you find a set like this, definitely try it on. See if it's worth your while, because it was definitely worth mine. I'll tell you that. I think I just tied that up wrong or buttoned it up wrong, but you get the gist. I'm not giving it any credit right now. I'm really not. Okay. It's, you know, business, casual, sexy, like, not too sexy. Like, it's just, there we go. See, just beautiful. It does come with this belt. So if you can see it on the sides, it's got the little rings that you put this through, and it sits like this. But personally, I just liked it better without. With or without, that's up to you, but like, I just liked it better without. Nice cute pair of heels. You can even add a pants to it if you want, like if you're gonna wear it to work or something. But yeah, this is a size small. Super, super cute. So I recommend adding a piece like this to your closet. I feel like we all need one. This last thing was not something that I went and found when I was shopping. My boyfriend actually found this for me. Someone gave it to him. Someone gave it to him. This person said, "Do you know anyone that would like this?" And he's like, "Yeah, I do." And he brought it home to me. So let's try this on. Clearly you can see it is a vintage Bulls jacket. It is absolutely beautiful. It's huge, but that's why I love it. It is logo athletic, size extra large. But I'm gonna try it on. It's not gonna go with this shirt, okay y'all? It's not. But like, let's just picture like me wearing a cute maybe bandeau top or cropped white top or something like that, right? And like, it's so, so cute. I don't think anybody understands how obsessed I am with this, but I'm so obsessed. And I have to say, it is so, so warm. Like, so warm. If you don't know, I live in, where do I live? Hello, I live in Illinois. I'm near the Chicago area, but like, this is gonna keep me so warm and so cute in the winter. Like, I cannot. I'm gonna get some really cute pictures of this. I already know it, but like, I love my honey for thinking of me when she said that. He could have gave this to one of his friends. I'm so happy that he thought of me. Two more things that I actually got from Goodwill. So I got these really comfy, long, baggy sweat shorts. They are white stag brand. They're small, size 4-6. These are, I got them specifically because they're stretchy, they're black, I can wear them all the time, they're comfortable, and these are actually going to be in, they are in this summer, just baggy sweat shorts that you can just like dress up in a really comfy, cute way. So when I found these, I was like, yup, that's what I want. So I found this like cute moto jacket on Amazon online that I've been wanting for a while. My plan was to actually buy it for next winter, but I saw this. Like, what the hell? That looks basically like the exact same thing as that jacket. This is, I don't know this brand by the way, but it's Wilson's Leather and it's a size medium. Look at how gorgeous this is. Look at how gorgeous this is. There's one on Amazon and it's literally the same thing as this, but it's got a belt buckle at the bottom and then it's got like the zipper here instead of this like tie-up situation. All I'm saying is this winter, I'm gonna be warm, y'all. That's all I have to say. This was like $30. I think that other coat on Amazon is like 60 something. Oh no, it does have a zipper right here. I mean, obviously I'll zip it up, but like, hello, queen has arrived. She's cute, she's here. This will probably be pulled down a little bit more once I actually like zip it up. But is she not a moment? Wow, like, wow. I don't know what to say, but I'm gonna be really warm this winter. This whole inside of this jacket is this like frown. It's just, it's so warm. Even the hood, the whole entire hood. Yeah. Yeah. 30, 35 bucks. Yeah. I was like, hell yes, I gotta get that. Okay, but that concludes everything that I've gotten. 15. It's so freaking heavy, that jacket. Wow. Okay, guys. So, you made it through another video. Thank you. Thank you so, so much for being here with me, for hanging out with me. Please comment down below. Tell me what you like, what you didn't like. If you have any questions, I'd love to talk about all of this stuff more with you. The difference this next moment is gonna be like huge. So yeah, I'm super, super excited to take you guys with me. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thank you so much for watching this. I love you. Bye. Okay. Oh, it just fucking wiped my. But look, and then right here at the bottom, it just cuts off. Ooh, just about stepped in my dog's water bowl.